Sometimes you have some really busy drives. This morning drive following Tavangumi was very, very hard. And sometimes it's nice to just come by a water body and just sit. You literally never know what's going to show up. Sometimes nothing. And then sometimes everything.